प्यार का दर्द है मीठा मीठा प्यारा प्यारा मे बी माई लास्ट तेरी सो मुकेश खन्ना. द पॉपुलर एक्ट्रेस करंटली सीन एज नानू पुरुषोत्तम दीवान इन वन ऑफ स्टार प्लस पॉपुलर डेली सोप. मुकेश खन्ना स्टेट्स दैट डेली सोप्स आर्न्ट हिज कप ऑफ टी एंड सो प्यार का दर्द है मीठा मीठा प्यारा प्यारा मे टर्न आउट टू बी हिज फर्स्ट एंड लास्ट. द वेटरन एक्टर सेड दीज सीरियल्स एंड द डेली सोप एटमोस्फियर इज नॉट हिज कप ऑफ टी. ही हैज डिवोटेड वन ईयर ऑफ हिज लाइफ टू द डेली सोप बट नॉट मोर देन दैट. That's why Pyar Ka Dard Hai is his first family-based daily soap and maybe his last also. He further said, and I quote, "Now you may not see me anymore as Dada, Kaka, Chacha or Nana because I don't like this at all. I got offers from other channels also, but I said no. I've done this show for almost 1.5 years. It's a big thing." Unquote. Pyar Ka Dard Hai, Meetha Meetha, Pyara Pyara, produced by Rashtri Productions, went on air on Star Plus in June 2012. It features Nukul Mehta and Disha Parmar as a lead pair. Mukesh, who is best remembered for his roles as Bhishma Pitama and Shaktiman, also opened up about why he has lost interest in daily soaps. The actor explains that somewhere gradually he felt that daily soaps is not his cup of tea. To come here and shoot among women wearing jhumkas and bindis, he started losing interest gradually. Though he did it, but he is feeling that now he can't do it anymore. He says that the makers want to show his graceful exit. His character will die peacefully in the show. Nobody in the family will come to know about his death. He will die at night listening to the gramophone.